know the slinky was made by a ship designer? This is part 2 of a new series, The Story Behind. It was made by a ship designer, and he wanted to make cargo stay on the ship if it was rough weather. And he designed springs and accidentally he threw out the shelf and it started to walk. That made the iconic toy we know as the slinky. I think I have slinky, but it's tied up. I'll show you. Slinky is known to be a 2B pound, and a third toy that was made by accident was the frisbee. A frisbee pie company was made. There was a company called a frisbee pie company. Little kids used to eat the pie, and the leftover pie tags they throw it, calling frisbee. That's how the iconic toy and the game became a huge hit. If you guys have a slinky and don't know what to do with it, I'll show you some cool tricks. Pretend there's a slinky in my hands. Up, the rainbow, the Big Dipper, down, and then the walker. The walker, you can put it on the stairs and like roll it down, go walk right there. Our second part two of a new series, The Story Behind. It's night, I think you can hear like crickets. And bye, I'll see you in the next video. I hope you're safe and stay safe. And bye, I'll see you in the next video.